Anthony Hudson. Thanks for joining us for Sunday Afternoon Football. I'm paired in the box here today with Gary Lyon. Welcome, Gaz.
Hi, Hutto. Really excited about this one today.
Hitting the turf today will be De Ket and Carlton. Make their way to the middle for the toss. Geelong kicking to the right of screen. Round 9. Both sides look ready to get into the action. Just moments away now. Slapped away. Walsh upended by Selwood.
Great tackle.
Nunes kicks it. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Henderson moves it now. Nice work from Atkins. Atkins has resources out wide. Walsh wins the foot race. Gets the loose ball. Mops up the loose ball. Uses it by foot. Over the top of the pack. Chose to kick it. Rowan gets on the end of this. With quick hands, the old 1-2, Doherty wins it back. Jones has a teammate on the move. Dishes it off. Picking it up was Blitzard. Handballs to a teammate on the run. Just got the hands in the back there. A chance to reload the attack now. Walsh shows with the kick. Pittman marks it. Decides to kick. Marked by centre field. Uses it across half-back. Finding the ball was Doherty. Puts boot to ball. The ball mopped up. Moved on by Petrovsky Seaton. Brings it out of the pack. Snaffled up by Fisher. Runs it over the boundary line. Can you tell us, Gaz?
This is a great game, Hutto, and we can just sit back and enjoy it.
Lobs the handball, has a runner alongside him. No issues with that drop mark. Gets his first. A time to celebrate, and don't they get around McKay. Carlton gets the first. Hammers it. Here's Benagola. Dirt and brushed off easily. Walsh read it best. Licks with hands. Great mark taken there. Moves it by foot. The loose ball scooped up. Collected by Tsar. Casbolt grabs that one. Likes his chances from here. A good result there, and that's a goal for Carlton. He's enjoying that goal. That's two in a row for Carlton. Carlton getting the fast start. Wins the ruck duel. He has the ball. Menegola puts it on the boot. He couldn't hang on. Selwood won himself a free. Lining up for goal. Might be too far out to score. Going for goal number one. Hawkins gets on the end of this. 10 metres out. The drop puck goes straight between the big sticks. That will settle his nerves. Gets his first on the ball. His teammates rush over. Won the hit out. Finding the loose ball was Erden. They can create from this. Dug out the loose ball. He gains possession. Casbolt hammers it at goal. Good looking kick off the boot. And it sailed through.
Of course, Hunter.
Congratulated by his teammates. 12 points the difference. Thrashes it. Dangerfield finds possession. Looks up with a kick. Higgins missed an opportunity to mark. Sard sticks the tackle.
Great tackling there, Hutto.
Dalhouse dismisses his opponent with disdain. Finds this one all by himself. Myers will kick from beyond the 50. He goes it alone. That's a monster kick. And it's a goal. That's his first. Smiles all round. Geelong now only trailed by 6. Punches are clear. He's got the football now. Off hands. Ball picked up. Going for goal number one. Ends up turning this ball over. Henderson drives the ball out of defence. They chase after the loose ball. A good job keeping it in play there. Picked up under pressure. Now we've got a ball up. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
Sees it over the boundary line. Centre field coming onto the ground. Ball back into play. One down. Put his body on the line. Out on the full. Oh. Connor Jasny tucks it into the pocket. Finds this and marks well. O'Connor kicks it long. A solid mark from Buse. With a driving kick. Marks now and can send it back. Works it across the ground. It's a turnover. Hands that ball to the opposition. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. Punched away.
My footy.
The umpire calls for it. Thumps it clear. Manages to get a hand away. It's cut off by Nunes. McKay a bit too casual with the tackle. Drops the mark. Doherty gets the loose ball. Releases it under pressure. A full body tackle.
Fantastic tackle.
Gets the handball away. Silvani just manages to release the kick. A chance here to convert for Carlton. 45 metres out. They can't afford to be wasting these shots at goal from the corridor. Casbolt with the shot. That's a well-executed kick for a goal.
No doubt about it.
That's number 3. He celebrates hard after that. Carlton have a 2-goal margin at the moment. McKay just slaps it down. The ball knocked out of the tackle. Contests the hard ball. Dalhouse hits him hard. Gary, how did you see that opening quarter?
The Blues could come out and started well and shown they have what it takes. The coach will be asking for more of the same for the rest of this one.
Time to take a look at the stats.
The Cats are costing themselves with turnover today.
Players ready to start the second quarter. Pittman gets onto the ball.
Thank you.
We'll have another ball up. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
This is a classic game we're seeing right now.
Betts looks in a bit of pain. Gaz, what did you see there?
Yeah, definitely something wrong here. He's trying to get off the ground as quick as he can. Outstanding pressure.
Drifts wide to go through from behind. The margin is 13. Henderson considering the options on the kick here. Goes by foot. Found space for an easy mark. Atkins winds up and goes long. Litsars wins the marking contest. Goes with the kick. He gives chase to the footy. Selwood cuts it off. Tries to release the pressure. Intercepted by Murphy.
No prior.
There'll be a ball up in the centre square. McKay thrashes it. Fought hard to get a handball away. Henderson onto the ball. Just sends it into space. Fisher gives the don't argue. Releases by hand. Walsh gets on the end of that handball. A drop punt through the goals. He puts through his first goal. This kick stretches the lead. He's excited about that one. Clears the contest. Cameron unable to hold on. Just gave it away.
Thank you, Ivan.
Well, now it's a ball up. McKay got a fist to it. Walsh creates all sorts of problems for his opponent.
A great defensive effort.
McKay slips high and gives away the free kick. Chips it towards half forward. Hawkins looks to get onto the football. Doherty picks up the loose ball. Uses the hands and gives away the free. Petrescu Seaton keeping it low. Sinks the slipper into it. The ball finds Jones. Puts it on the boot. Walsh presents and takes the mark. 50 metres from home. Slams it on the boot. Nice mark under pressure.
Move it on.
Casbolt likes his chances from there. Celebrating hard. That's three in a row for Carlton. The lead is now 25. Pitnet with the punch. And now Curno. The mark is taken by Fisher. Keeps moving. Missed the target. Picked up by O'Connor.
Coaches love to see that kind of tackling pressure.
Just threw the ball. Blitzarves uses it by foot. Tui does well to mark. Decides to go to the middle. The ball ends up with O'Connor. O'Connor went out in the square. Strong mark in the contest. Pitnet drives the kick. A mark by Nunes. Handballs. Fighting hard was Petrescu Seaton. This for goal number five. He bangs it through. Casbolt couldn't be happier with that goal. Carlton doing well at the moment. Thump clear, taken by Dow. Has a man running for him. Fisher wins the ball in the air. Uses it now. Picks up the loose ball. Finding the ball with ease.
Ball pin.
And we'll get a ball up. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
I'd love for the coach to send a message out there and tell these players to take the game on. Great attack on the ball carrier.
Fisher going for number one. That kick is missed. Carlton lead is now 32. Plays on from the kick in. Henry elects to kick. Menegola determined to reach the ball. Tui gives away a free for in the back. Durden with a chance if he can keep his cool. Big kick required from this distance. Going for goal number one. You can see that happening right after it left his boot. Carlton beginning to apply their supremacy on the scoreboard with a lead of 45-12. Open opportunity for Cameron. Got boot to ball. Easily takes the mark. Moves the ball by foot. Fuse leading the race to the loose ball. Penetrating handball. Well taken at ground level. Just couldn't get it to curve enough. Now they lead by 34. Henry to bring it in. Nunes looking to track down the footy. Swanson is in his possession, receives the handball and takes off. Ball gets cut off, just dismisses his opponent. With the ball is Petrevski Seaton. A race for the loose ball. Charges with intent. Nunes looks hurt. It's difficult to see him coming back on after that. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
There's not enough effort out there at the minute.
Keeps the kick low. Rowan hurts on by the crowd. Prepares to kick. What a sensational goal. That's his first. They're right back in this one now. He acknowledges the crowd. Margin in a really tricky situation.
Carlton are making the most of their ruck dominance. It's one area of their game that seems on top here.
Doing well to intercept that kick. Elects to kick. Henry has it. Henry has resources out wide. Advances now. Does well to cut off the kick. Kicks it long. Martin takes the mark out.
That's it for the first half. What can you tell us, Gaz?
It's been a promising first half for Carlton. They'd be confident they can keep it going in the second half.
Time to see if there's anything interesting in the stats.
Geelong
ready to begin proceedings in the second half. Hitnet thumps it forward. Durden gets the handball away. Gathers it now. Cameron earns a free kick. Looks to move it by foot. Intercepts the ball well. A piercing kick from Plowman. He drives it. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He's barely touched the ball lately.
Hawkins was taken high in the tackle. So what could the Cats do with this opportunity in front of goal? 40 metres out. Looking to kick goal number two. Hits the post and it's a behind. Geelong close the gap to 27. Wiedering looking to bring it back into play. He spears the ball. Good mark and looks to send it back. Geelong would love to make the most of this opportunity. Rowan drives it at goal. That kick hits the post. Unable to make any inroads there. Geelong reduced the margin. Wiedering with the kick in duties. Decides to play on. Kicks it out of the defensive 50. Does well to cut off the kick. Dalhouse going for number one. Takes the mark. Here's the chance for Henry. Almost certain to go through from this distance. Going for goal number one. He loved that one. They're back in with a chance. Swanson, Guthrie comes away with the ball. With the ball now. The umpire will throw it in. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
I'd really love it if these teams took the contest to the next level.
He lays off the pass. He takes the mark. This will certainly test him from this distance. Silvani going for number one. Gets into a good position to take that. He takes the shot. Cunningham celebrates with the fans. The Blues lead Geelong by 26. Pittenett hurls it away. Selwood sockers a kick. Dangerfield might have overworked himself there. Movement by hand. He slams it towards goal. That one will really lift them.
Yes, I know.
That will settle the nerves. Gets his first on the board. They get around him after that effort.
Carlton are taking advantage of their ruckman's ability. It gives them first use of the stoppages and forcing the opposition to defend.
He just throws that ball. Chose to kick it. Marks in a bit of space. Puts boot to ball. Takes that one strongly. Elects to kick. Putting on the pressure was Doherty.
Brilliant chase.
Moves it by foot. Collects the loose ball. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. Pittenett with the hit. The ball spills in the tackle. Selwood needs a chance to rest. Picked up now. Somehow got the ball out. The ball spills to Parfitt. Dishes it off to a player on the run. Jones clears the tackle.
Beautiful tackle, Hutto.
Finds the loose ball. Martin will be the recipient of the free. Channels a long kick. It's marked by Petrescu Seaton. Works it across the ground. The mark has been taken. Pumps the ball long. Scoops up the ball. A clean pickup. Silvani, hurried kick. Winning the ball in the air was McKay. He's a long way from home, but he might have the wheels. Hooks up with the kick. He gets above the crowd. Keeps it moving. Looks to move it by foot. Couldn't snap on it. Too, he's not getting much of it, Gaz.
Maybe the coach needs to get on the phone to him and give him some instructions.
Gets some reward for his efforts. Carlton lead by 26. Thrashes it. Selwood made the tricky bounce look easy. Spent that one before he earned it. But now we will get a ball up. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
This game needs a spark at the moment.
Wrong foots his opponent. Cameron keeps coming. Takes possession. Going for goal number one. Marks all of them. Henrik within range from here. Move it on. Going for goal number two. Look at him, he really enjoyed that one. Geelong behind by 20. Pittenett clears the contest.
My footy.
There'll be a ball up in the centre square. Pittenett won the hit out. Using every ounce of energy he has left. Takes it well. Spears the ball. Intercepted.
I'll have it.
Thumped by Pittenett. Only seconds remaining in this quarter. With a driving kick. Steady hands there as he holds that one. Kick by Dow. good mark and looks... As we go to the final change, the scores are Carlton 58, Geelong 38. A big final term coming up.
Carlton will be looking to not only hold their lead, but they want to put this beyond doubt early and run away with a big win.
Casbolt, the number one ranked player on the ground.
He's on.
We have one quarter of footy ahead of us. Let's go.
Oh, they've got to take some risks now. They can't afford to waste any time.
Thumps it clear. Showed good control. Hunted down by Murphy.
Great tackling technique.
Kolodziejczyk throws the ball away.
Hold on to the ball for a few moments. Just take the sting out of it.
Doing well to intercept that kick.
Carlton just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside kick.
Goes by hand. The loose ball picked up. The kick towards goal. Dangerfield enjoying that goal. Geelong could kick back-to-back goals. Geelong now only trail by 14. Clears the contest. Selwood now. Buse goes to the man on the run. Stuck the mitts out there and held on to it. Converting these opportunities could make a big difference to today's result. He might kick a goal. That ball comes off the post. Geelong still within touching distance. Rowan going for broke now. Look at them celebrate that effort. Geelong behind by 7. Thump clear. Keeps it moving. He's got the footy in his hands. Dalhouse was taken high in the tackle. Goes by foot. The contest, no match for him.
Good call, Hutto.
A spearing kick. Doherty gets in a good position.
Carlton have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
Wins the race to the ball. Jenkins there to mop up. That's the sort of goal that can get the team up and about. Pretty happy with that one. Geelong have 4 on the trot. Geelong close the gap to 1. Punched away. Mops up the loose ball. He flicks it over. He gets his hands on the footy. Marked by Casbolt. 15 metres out. Looking for a bag of 6 goals with this kick. Casbolt celebrating hard. Carlton by 7. Hammers it. Ends up with Cameron. Makes it somebody else's problem. Got the hands free. A chance for Dow. Finds a target. Henderson has resources out wide. Takes an uncontested mark. Guthrie has the ball. Hawkins over the top.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. Carlton, forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
Looks like the ball will be coming back. Plowman has a great set of hands. A low-stabbing kick. Nunes did well to win that ball. Punches the kick. Good body work to win the mark. Walsh drives it long. Good grab there from Murphy. Sinks the slipper into it. A chance to gather the ball. Menegola gets a quick kick away. Ball up calls.
Critical stage of this one.
Radigalia thumped it clear. McKay picks it up. Dug it out. Rowan puts it into space. Cleanly picked up. Turned it over. Nunes kicks hurriedly. heads onto the ground. And the umpire will ball it up. Punches it clear. Punches it clear. Murphy hit the man hard. Show some physicality. We'll get a stoppage. Pitnet just swats it away. Sweeping handball.
Wins possession.
Sark marks uncontested. Uses it by foot. Finds himself in space and marks. Goes with the kick. Simply outplayed his opponent. The kick from Jones. Tui takes it well. And now we'll have a ball up. Winning it was Pitnet. Guthrie won himself a free. Moves the ball by foot. Murphy had it, lost it.
I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
You're right, Hutto. He's gone missing lately.
Henderson dug it out. Handball's out in front. Opportunity for Fisher. And full stride receives the handball. Getting in the way was Guthrie. Just handballs into space. He decides to go for home. Gives the old don't argue. Handball's under pressure. It's a turnover. Down. Dug out the loose ball. Henry takes it strongly. 45 metres out. An opportunity for a third goal. And time to celebrate. He just loved that one. Geelong reduced the margin. Pitnet thumps it clear. Has it now. Slick with the hands. Quick hands. And they could be away here. Ball gets cut off. He makes that kick count. Full price. Henry getting the crowd involved. Geelong have kicked the last two goals. They've taken the lead. Finds the loose ball. A bit too hard with a push. And it's a free kick. Chips it towards half forward. Taking a nice grab. Got boot to ball. Stands tall and marks. Doesn't hold onto the mark. Cunningham thanks to lift.
Yeah.
Geelong get home after an incredible match. Gary, what really stood out for you today?
It was just an extraordinary game of footy. While both sides had their chances, Geelong took theirs when they needed.
We play the game as it should be played.
Scores of the match are Geelong 69 to Carlton 64.